I'm a quarter mile at a time kind of guy. I do not look too far ahead. I honestly have no clue what the future holds. I don't usually plan on being alive the day after my fight, so hopefully I'm there on Sunday.
I live my life a quarter mile at a time. Nothing else matters, not the mortgage, not the store, not my team and all their bullshit. For those 10 seconds or less, I'm free.